We are doing Newton's first law, inertia. A body at rest will stay at rest, or a body in uniform motion will stay in uniform motion unless acted upon by an external force. In this experiment, we will be showing a uniform motion acted upon an external force.